Oh, okay. You've been left in 2017, to be honest.
What you gonna do, so? I haven't seen results since 2016, to be honest.
Right, when he got mad at me for the
No, I'm not.
for the whatchamacallit.
Oh,
oh yeah, perfume.
The perfume? Oh.
That's the only time I've seen you got mad at me in person.
Join me in this game. You know what? No, I'm gonna let you.
Porto Knights.
Marlon, I'm waiting on you to join so you can choose which story you want to see. Wait, how do I start a new game?
Huh?
You really finna do that?
Yeah, might as well.
All right, how do you keep
it over?
If this was like two player or multiplayer, this would be amazing.
I'm here.
You're on the YouTube broadcast?
Yeah, that bitch got a basketball key on. What was that?
All right, you want to see Cat's Fate or Raven's Choice?
Bro, Jayma.
Right! Big ass dragon. You want to see Cat or Raven? Cat's important, but Raven, she's cool too. Like, she's just as cool as Cat.
Yeah, it's just like Sonic and Shadow.
But Raven's like a DLC story. It's shorter, but it's more. It's. I like it more, to be honest. So which one you want to see?
Raven.
Bro, I swear to God.
No! No, it said downloading application data. Well, we gotta do cats.
No, on a cat. This cat's a thick one. I don't know.
Yeah, let's do a new game. Who cares?
Kinda. Wait, did you get all the costumes for it?
Yeah, gotta get it all over again.
Damn.
I've been going hard to Cardi B while playing this game.
Birds in the coop.
Dang, I gotta get that freaking, that white princess skin again.
What's like the one like a, from a crossover game? Well, like,
yeah, there's
Black
like,
Mask.
I think there's like two from crossover. No, okay, y'all want to answer.
So the moral of the story is that I think you tell me this one time. What's up, Harry? It's a girl.
No, I don't need you to read it.
Let me stop playing this game.
I want you to find out. I want this to be an experience like it was for me. Wait, I want party out there or not party? I'm just gonna keep it like that. I'm so creative with my names. I call this video Cosmo Rush. How do I skip this? I can't. Oh, yes, I can. Alright, Marlon, we're finna cut to the chase.
Already got me trying to. I don't wanna do this shit.
How you gonna sit here and tell me that you want me to find out the story on my own, but then skip it?
Jayman,
no, cause this part don't really mean nothing. Wait, what you say?
What did they tell you in Gerald Cheesy?
Oh, they told me about the parade and the thing, and the other thing, the military ball.
Niggas are already texting me about, vote for me at military ball.
Hmm. Did they tell you to go to the summer camp thing?
Hell no. I'm not trying to be a damn leg.
If they say I can go again, I'm gonna invite you to it. I'm gonna make you go.
I would come. Maybe. That depends how many days.
4.
I swear you got it was 3 days.
Well, 3.5.
I bet you they was doing some gay ass when you was asleep.
That's the other side.
What happened? What happened?
No, they just run around butt naked after you get out the shower. I hate that. And they be having fun. Torian was encouraging them. Cameron was doing it too.
Bet you there's making bad sounds at night time.
And there's this atheist dude. He was trying to convince me to do something. I'm like, no! Yeah, I was like the third youngest there. Alright, Marlon, don't mind the first person. This will be going soon. If you're still watching, that is.
I am.
Oh, okay. Just says.
I miss not being the third person. Is that what you said?
I said it'll be in third person soon. Don't worry about this. I don't like this.
Did you say yourself?
Come on.
I'll be back. Hold on.
I need a hard drink.
So you done with Fortnite?
I don't know. I just need like some like those like storage things you put in your PlayStation that you have to take off and put it in.
Oh. So what about when season 7 is done?
Something like that.
What about when season 7 done?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna buy the next one. This shit.
What is that? Oh, I'm stupid. I don't know.
It was only exciting in season 4.
I think I like it because you can play with like all your friends. It's like the only game that you can play with all your friends.
You've been playing this game for a long ass time.
I know, like, you can play with anybody that you want to on any console. That's what I like about it. I wish there were more games like that.
You can play with like more people than 4. Couldn't know how like like.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think like, it was back in season 3. But I'm gonna look for it.
We started in season 2, fell off. You got back in season 4. I got back at the end of season 4 and started officially on season 5. That's what I remember.
Damn, someone really could have started me on that game.
How did our first match go? How did our first match go? Like all the way back then.
I was ass at the game.
I want to know how it started. Cause we thought the lobby was like how we played. Like when we got into that lobby, we didn't know what to do. Cause like it took forever for the game to start. We thought we were stuck there. Oh no, that's your line. Gotta go improve it. All right, Marlon, you watching?
Yeah, but no.
Yeah.
I'm on it, but I'm kind of in another section of my house right now.
Oh.
Could you pause it real quick? It won't take too long. I gotta go run and get something.
Okay.
Oh, that's a clip. Hello.
We're not at the gravity part anyway. We're far from that.
But I kind of missed it. Oh my god, the best thing. Yeah, we always keep like going to the prison.
The what?
The prison thing.
Oh, in the game?
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Like, it was in duos, right? Who was about to win a game, but that nigga trapped me in the box. couldn't do nothing. I was just dancing like fucking.
I remember this one time I killed Dungy with the some explosive.
Impulse.
Oh yeah, he threw a clinger on me and I kept on chasing him and we never revived him.
Why he got a vaulted? Oh my god.
Got what vaulted?
The clingers.
Mm-hmm. We never did that clinger trick.
What?
Throw it on you and like rush at the enemy.
Didn't we did C4 before?
Yeah, that was C4 like, though. The clinker one would have been epic. Like, let's say like it's like me and you, like Marlon Keeley did, and like I throw like a clinker on you, you just rush in because you have the most shield and health, and you just kill them all.
Mm-mm.
And they were the last ones.
I swear to God, the only game it's alive. Default. It's the funniest thing. Huh?
You got a flash drive?
No. Do I have a flash drive, Tori? No.
Yeah.
No, I don't. That's where my headset.
You have another one from
me? No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
It broke.
You're lying.
I don't know where it is.
Well, all I need is a flash drive.
For what? The laptop?
Because I have to put my project on there.
Why on there?
Because Miss
Okay. Well, I don't know where it is.
And I can't find my pink one.
Well, that was you.
It's somewhere.
Sonic. Later. What if I buy you one? Oh, hell no. I'm not buying you one. Let me stop playing this game.
Why do I feel like you got a porn in your fast drive or something?
Hmm?
I feel like you got something like very inappropriate on your flash drive just trying to
Maybe.
Because you said it broke and then you said you don't know where it is.
You don't damn well lie. How do you break it?
That's what I'm saying. He said, it broke. I don't know where it is!
What the hell? Wait, no, wait.
Sadly, this would be a lot of editing if I know how to edit YouTube videos. Cause we're on the pause menu right
Why
now.
Why the fuck am I playing this game?
Guys, if you're at this point of the video, I prefer you to fast forward to the action. That will probably happen if he comes back.
Perfect!
So, yeah. You know what? I'm just gonna get this one out the way.
Damn, I felt like I'm gonna die if I go there. Okay, let's do it!
Alright. That was a hard fall. I forgot I can't fly yet.
I swear to God, she's made better be good. stop. Lunge. Cam, how you ever play Sonic Forces?
No, I wasn't that interested in it. Oh, I still didn't give you Generations yet.
Oh my.
Oh wait, yeah, never mind, I forgot.
You never played Generations?
No, I said I never gave it to you yet. But then I forgot that you broke your 2DS.
Oh no, hell no, that shit ass. I played on my PS3.
What? What, Generations?
Yeah.
Generations is amazing!
On a 3DS.
Well, the mods were on Xbox. Mm. Only watch the mods, like Super Silver and Super Shadow and Hyper Knuckles. Super Tails.
Just make a Sonic fighting game. Oh, hell no.
Super Smash Bros. All over again.
Yeah. Ain't no one not trying to play these old ass 2D and racing games.
I swear, my favorite, I think my favorite hedgehog on there is Silver.
Have you ever played Sonic EXE? Don't play that shit.
EXE?
That'll ruin your whole, yeah.
Have you ever played 06? I heard it's a bad game. Okay, yeah, I think I brought you back to memory.
Bro. Every fucking time. Like, when I get out, I'm fighting Silver, right? Mm-hmm. This nigga wanna spam. He just catches me, the air just throws me.
Wait, on 06?
Yes! Like, I borrowed it from my friend, right? He was beating my ass. Like, every time you get up, he just picks you up. You stay there, like, for 5 seconds, he just throw your ass.
I only liked watching it. I never played it. But that shadow part looked annoying.
Watch me play Forces.
Hmm?
Watch me play the Sonic game.
Well, hold on, let me get done with this one mission. I need to show Marlon this,
bro,
and then I'll turn it off.
It is so hard now, like, you can just go off the map. You're dead.
Is it like Steve?
I'm telling, this game is so fucking hard. No, just fast pacing.
Oh, that reminds me of Titanfall.
Black or blonde.
She's not black.
Bro,
that's just
Titanfall
that's just
the
shit
out of me.
Not black, but I'm just saying, it's just her skin tone doesn't look right with her hair.
Yeah, you'll get used to it. Hmm.
Chamber. Oh, never mind. Hold up.
Hold up. I ain't gonna count. But.
Yeah, I was thrown off by her skin tone too at first. I was like, ugh. But then you get into the superpower part and you barely care about it. You start getting new costumes and stuff.
You learn to like it.
Wait, Karen, what's your favorite costume on Gravity Rush?
Hmm?
What's your favorite costume?
Shit, the one with like, damn, which one was it? It was like when she was in all white.
She had like long white hair.
Damn, hold up.
Wait, are you talking about the superhero one?
No.
I think I know which one you're talking about. What is the objective? Deliver
the
message.
The music, though. Oh my god. Like the beginning?
Wait, on which one? Wait, Sonic Forces?
No, I'm talking about Gravity Rush.
Oh. It was so much freaking drama,
bro,
at the
you
beginning.
You know how you hit the floor, right? I like how you don't die.
Yeah, no fall damage. It's Gravity Rush! What you mean?
I know, but like, when you don't like activate your power, you're like, you don't take shit.
Yeah. I'll be wanting this to be my power in real life. For some reason. But not feminine.
You think like, if she did that in real life, would she die?
She'd be my girlfriend, but
like, yeah, the power. Whoa,
probably, she'll probably die because it's reality.
I can try.
Nah, she got gravity power. She'd be fine.
If I'm falling from the Eiffel Tower, I need her to save me, and I need you to record it so we can put it online, and post it, be famous.
Come on, that shit looks scary though.
I'm gonna pass out. I probably won't be able to say,
yeah, I did that. I did that.
Is that Sonic?
Yeah, it was an old ass game.
Sonic. Sound like Kung Fu Panda.
When he was a werehog or some shit like that?
I hate that game. Marlon, if you saw that, that was the biggest save. It was so hard to fight enemies on that game. It was so ugh. Well,
you know,
I played
how, like,
it on
it
the Wii.
It plays like that jazz music every time you encounter an enemy.
Yes. It was so fun and easy to be the regular Sonic, but the Werehog was just ugh. My easiest and favorite Sonic game is Sonic Colors.
How you
even
Sonic
though
Rush?
I never beat the game and I never got Super Sonic.
Sonic Rush. So you never played Sonic Rush before?
I played it on DS, and then I traded it with my friend for like this Marvel superhero game, like you can fight
Sonic
people.
Game on PlayStation.
The what?
Bro, I wanted to play all
like
the
Sonic
games, even the shitty ones.
But it wasn't with like carts. It was
I'm retarded.
Let me search that up.
Hold up! Now, did I delete everything when I started a new game?
I swear to God, if I lose my account on Fortnite.
You might. I know. I'm pretty sure when you start a new game, it depends.
I forgot I can replay missions. Because it just gave me this mission called Find CC.
Wait,
I was just
think
thinking of that Angel CC that you could fight with Raven. That was my favorite mission.
Oh my God.
That was the best mission. I'm so retarded. Wait a minute. I got something. I know what I can do. I can upload the data. Alright, where's Gravity Rush? Ooh, here it is. How do I upload it? There has to be a way. There has to be a way. No, I messed up. This is terrible. This is terrible. I'm retarded. I think it's fucking like I'm like a little bit further in the game. Let's see. The stuff got to download. Okay. 9 minutes left. All right, Marlon, you could just have to see this from the beginning. I think you'll be fine. You still watching? That just devastated me. I forgot I could do that. You'd be amazed.
That game was fun.
They need to make a third one.
What the fuck? Fuck you. What the
No! I'm gonna die! Have you ever played that Sonic game on Roblox? The one where you have to like chant like you have to like a certain chant for the emeralds on that big master emerald.
I thought like it was like a cosplay one or something.
Oh no, it's an actual one.
Sorry,
like, you can go Super Sonic in it and everything. Like, there's like, you have to go to like distant places on the map to find emeralds, and when you collect them all, you can go Super Sonic.
I don't remember it. Oh shit.
Me and Austin used to play it a lot. I was so different when I was young. I used to play Roblox and read books.
Wow, it's hot, little kid. Where did it all go?
I mean, it's still here. I just don't do it.
Playing Fortnite?
No, I'm just playing.
No, I'm just saying.
I know. I'm just changing moods.
Alright, Marlon. Alright, Marlon, it's finna go off. You still watching?
Yeah. Hours.
You watching me run up the mountain?
I have to wait hours. Jam, I'm probably finna watch you after this match. I'm finna defeat Eggman.
I thought you downloaded Fortnite again. After this match.
Huh?
I thought you downloaded Fortnite again. Cause you
Hell
said after
no.
this match.
I have to wait like a whole fucking hour.
I'm surprised it's not more than that, to be honest.
No,
oh, I made that jump!
Right now.
It would kind of be funny if we deleted Fortnite audio data, like deleted from it.
Oh, no,
nah,
they too advanced for that.
No, it said that, because you already signed in, it doesn't...
I didn't know that.
It doesn't take
like,
away your account. You don't
do it. The game's account is always going to stay on there like that. I already know that.
Can you change it if you want to?
I think you have to pay. You have to. I don't know.
Bro,
this fucking game, I swear.
Hey, Stacy, come here!
What, you can pay that and forgot me, nigga?
CC, I haven't seen you in a while. The last time I saw you, you were an angel. And you beat me up.
Bro, this fucking game.
Who's this man? Who is this? Is this gonna be the person who grabs the powers?
No, not yet.
Eggman! Bitch!
I gotta weave and dodge all these people.
I forgot he can nuzz them. Bitch. Fuck you.
Damn. Too many people.
Ooh, he's going down.
What the You lose all your wings! No! Sonic!
I wish sometimes when you're in the game, the characters tell you to shut up from after TV.
Like they come out of line, like they come out of character just to tell them to shut it.
Sonic, just come on, choke your ass.
You can imagine, every time I can hear Dungeon TV yelling at him, so, shut up and play the game! Dang, I'm tired of doing this role! I'm tired of the scene!
When your favorite character dies in a game.
The one thing I don't like about this game is the camera angles. It's everywhere. It's just free look.
I mean, but at least it gives you all angles.
Bro, yeah, you need
you
all
play,
angles.
Sonic Lost World. Oh my god.
Wait, what is it about again? I forgot.
I don't like some fucking...
This game would be weird if it had
Damn,
one...
Damn, I forgot that game angle. Oh, I know that it was hard as hell.
Wait, was it on 3DS?
It was on both, so Wii U and 3DS.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Have you ever played the Knight one? The Sword Knight one?
Yeah, I also played the Dark, like, he was the Dark Spine Sonic or some shit like that.
Yeah. I never beat the Sword one.
That shit
I always got stuck on the Knight. Like, you get to, like every time I try to rotate my Wii controller to match the freaking movements, it just don't be working.
Fuck, I'm losing my ring.
Oh!
I'm gonna
you see
die.
This mark?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Yes, I got the ring! Yes! Get the fuck out
How
of here.
How did she get them powers? Where she got that from?
From the cat. She doesn't know yet.
So she just using them out of instinct?
I guess so.
This bitch just using this out of instinct.
I swear to God,
I wish I had these powers in real life, but they didn't look girly like this. I want to be red with an elephant.
I'd rather that bitch be blue. He already know. I'd rather that hoe blue and crested with a lion.
Well, that's Raven, but she has a raven
or a tiger. Actually, yeah, Tiger. I ain't gonna lie. Tiger would look better.
These Gravity Rush people, they actually have like, they have like kind-hearted animals, like cats. There's one with a cat, one with a raven, and the only other one I know is one with like a buck, like a deer. I only saw three in this game.
Are you serious? Oh, oh my god, I die.
But he's like a little kid.
Why is it so hard to kill him?
Tigers are kind-hearted. It's just that they can eat humans sometimes.
Oh, you see this motor? I'm finna go off.
Fuck this game, I swear.
You said it about half of the games you play.
I'm telling you, Marlon, if you played this game, it would piss you off.
What, Dying Light? I played Dying Light.
Sonic Forces.
Oh,
no, that game just fun and scary.
Oh yeah, I wish I still had it. Actually, if I downloaded, I got my
Wait, can't you get it from kids?
Yeah. I had the disc to it. I just gave it back. I just sold it.
But don't you like, you need a controller.
Nothing's important with L2 except block, I think. That's the only thing I remember L2 being useful for. Block.
Nick, I think you gotta aim with that shit. Yeah, you gotta grapple and shine your flashlight and shit.
Well, nigga, I never used my flashlight and I never got the grapple because my grapple
used to be like.
It used to be that. Oh, that. But it used to be a glitch with my grapple where it would never work for me. I don't even know if that was a glitch. I didn't know what was wrong with it. Like, it said I had it, but it said I could never use it.
You know what? You remind me. She owe me weapons.
Dang it! It's gonna take a while for me to get used to again.
Weave!
I'm so mad that they're making my flying limited right now. I wanna go fly. Like, I wanna go drop down.
That's some bullshit. Bro, you know, like, the part with the missiles? Oh my god.
I hate it, but I love it. Like, you can play, like, a rap song while you, like while you fighting people in this game. It's so hard. Wait,
yeah,
wait,
man,
stop.
The screen, like, just the aesthetics of it, just the way you, like, float around and hit something real hard and stuff. Like, just look how you wandering into the air, but you can also, like, choose your direction at the same time.
Yeah, imagine, like, I'm falling right now, all yours, like, that'll go hard.
Knowing me, I'd play some Ski Mask type shit, but
whoa!
Anything can go with it. It just gotta be lit, as long as it's lit, to be honest.
Sauce it up goes well with this.
Oh, shit, I'm gonna die.
I'll be there.
Yes, okay.
I was born to flex. Dominus on my neck. Okay.
Shut up.
Sorry.
Thank
you.
No! Okay.
No, I'm not dealing with that shit.
Looking at it.
That was like my fifth time dying.
Where'd you go? The freak!
Well, time to pick his little ass.
Well.
get on well. It. Get on.
I got this.
All right, I'm feeling at the tutorial. All right, I need to
final
calm down.
Judgment. 3 minutes and 17 seconds.
Oh.
Oh shit. Bro, Jay, you do like with the 3D sections, like you have to dodge like the face shifts that shooting shit at you, the lasers.
Oh yeah. Oh my god. I hated that.
Bro, I'm doing that shit right now.
Alright, this story kind of boring. Can I skip this? Alright, they lucky. Whoa, where are you going?
The fuck did I miss that? No! My rings!
Get on it! Hold up.
Fuck this game.
Mom, did you just see that?
What
the fuck? Ah! Wait a minute. Alright, I'm supposed to head over right here. Okay.
You went to a black hole?
Yeah, I thought I was supposed to go in that direction. Now I can go in that direction.
Fuck your shit.
So, like, if I, like, land on a place, like, while I'm in gravity style, like, I can, like, walk on it!
So, you can walk on somewhere and it won't fall off the side or something like that?
Yeah, as long as I'm in this gravity style.
What, do you float to the... Oh, never mind. You can control it, I forgot.
Like, I can control gravity, and I can, you know.
Yeah, isn't there two modes to it? Isn't there one where you make yourself heavier or something?
Yeah, that's why I'm mad that I started a new game. Because I could have been doing all of that.
Because I know you had a mode where you would be lighter and then you
I always used the lighter one. It was fun.
Yeah, because that's the better one. You go past it.
Mm-hmm. You look cooler. It's just instinct.
Oh no!
This bitch thinks she knows what she's doing, but she.
I'm off my game.
What happened?
I'm not replaying this!
Oh, this fucking game. Let's see why this was the worst game 2017.
They have to make me redo it or do what you
if I up, if I man? Wanted to, but I'll be fine. Hey.
I performed well.
Oh, I forgot to move my controller. Oh, that ain't finna work. How do I turn this off?
Jesus. Where did that come from? This hood Hans is fucking funny.
I remember that music. Yep. Mm-hmm. That was that exact music when I was fighting that night.
Nostalgic ass music.
I never got to be the Golden Sonic Knight. Bro, I just gave up.
The Sonic music was the best. Like for the final bosses.
Yes.
No. Wait, you played Sonic 06 before?
No, I just watch a lot of videos about it. Like, I watch, like, walkthroughs and stuff. It kind of looked kind of boring to, like, play as all those different characters. From their gameplay of
takes
it.
You a long
like,
time.
Yeah, like the Bat and Shadow and Silver. People said they didn't like Silvers.
Do y'all know any Erikas? Yeah, Blaze died in that.
Yeah, she gave her whatchamacallit to Silver. Did she go blazing mode when she died? Did she go blazing mode?
Hell no.
She looked like she was on fire. So that was just her spirit.
I forgot how she died.
But she gave
kiss like a human or something.
Something like yes, that. She looked too grown in that
like
freaking.
Human.
That human is too grown in that game. She looked too grown.
Oh my god, I love this song.
I bet.
Ooh, look at me. I'm going back. I'm finna go off this time. I got gravity powers. They ain't messing with me this time. I'm like, what's up?
About to mess up like that.
They finna get messed up.
You're a Super Saiyan like a hoe. I hate that. You was going down so slowly with your hair and your cape.
Yeah, I hated that, but it's still a thing at the same time. Like, I'm back. Back and I'm better. Oh, no, wait. We ain't going back to that year. I used to always say that.
Did you?
Yeah, back in 7th grade, remember? I said, I'm back and I'm better.
You know you used to come back and never was better, so I don't fuck up, bitch. You're gonna make me better, alright?
Damn, I thought all my Sonic games.
No, I actually remember what you're talking about.
Man. What?
That was such a long time ago to me. I'm back and I'm better. Now, I actually remember when you say that, like, say that.
Oh.
Like, I actually remember the situations when you say that to me. I knew it.
That was right when that song came out too.
Pretty much.
I forgot I could auto aim on these things.
No!
Man, fuck this song.
That sounding music made me destroy that rock. Like, I was flying up and I just went out of gravity mode, fell down, just kicked it.
Of course. Explode rock.
Jalen, if you ever play Sonic Forces, I'm telling you, it will piss you off.
No, I don't want blue. I never beat a Sonic game ever. Ever.
You never
beat one.
Besides Sonic Generations on 3DS, that's the only Sonic game I completed. And I didn't feel Sonic accomplished. One.
Yeah, it's a Sonic game.
Sonic Generations on the 3DS. I didn't feel accomplished when I completed that game.
Because
I knew there was like other hard games I couldn't complete. Where are we going?
Sega.
Wait a minute. Where are we going?
Get the shit out of me.
Oh. Oh, I forgot she'd be making those animations. Dang it! I love that one. Alright, what now? What do I do now? Oh, I just gotta break gems here. Say something to start.
Well, game on.
Was that the voice of Sonic singing those songs?
Sounds like it.
You know, let me see if you remember this word. Wisp.
Who doesn't?
Okay.
I think my favorite one was the drill.
I like using it in the water.
Yeah.
Drill!
That was like that scary purple one.
I only used that once because I only got to the third level in the last world and I just gave up.
Really?
Yes, like that. It really made me mad. Like, I was stuck on the one where, like, you chomp all those.
On the Wii, right?
Yeah, like, I was on like that part where you chomp all those things down with the monster.
Wow, he looked so much better on the Wii. I never played on there, I only played on the DS. How was it?
It was fun until the last world. That's all I gotta say.
You talking about like with the green shit?
Yeah, like those giant green tubes that you had to chomp down.
Bro, oh my god.
Like, I could never finish it. Like, all the 7 worlds were like fun and good, and but like the 8th one was like serious. Like, you better survive. You better not die.
Yeah, I do. Come on, the last word for Sonic, that shit is always hard.
Dang, what's from? Crisp, Trill, like Power, Saucer, something like that. Monster! Like, dang. It's just changed the whole theme of the game.
Bro, I'm gonna play all of them.
Rocket!
Rocket, I think that one was my favorite.
I just like the way when he go up.
You like?
How you ever play like Sonic Rush Adventure?
Yes. I like Sonic Rush better than that one.
Oh my
it was
gosh.
More simple. But that game, but Sonic Rush Adventure, I didn't like it. It
Why
made me mad.
It, scary
it was too
so
complicated. Do you think Sonic Rush is like simpler than Sonic Rush 2? I mean, Sonic Adventure? Rush, whatever you call it.
Sonic Rush Adventure was kind of complicated.
Yeah, it was too complicated.
Like,
I hated it.
Bro, like, it's so hard to get the emerald sometimes.
Yes!
Oh,
only got like two or three. We had to freaking...
Like, I legit
who
cried.
Wants to ski? Like, who wants to ski? Man, that's not what Sonic's about.
Damn, yo, try hard ass.
Dude over here beat me in every
that
race.
Fucking robot guy.
I gave up on that game.
Oh, I finished that shit. Like, it was hard as hell, but still, oh my god.
I don't know, I'm never doing that again. Oh, yes, fine, I got more powers now.
I swear that game pisses me off.
Just wait until we get back to the city, Marlon. It's gonna be fun.
You don't wanna see these shit.
I'm gonna be in the city. Alright, I need to stop.
Stop. Not again.
You can't
man.
Tell me that she do not look like Cardi B.
Yeah, I know. Just saying, I don't
dance
I'm
on the coupe.
I don't hook Cardi B like that, alright? Hold on.
What she do to you?
What the hell is playing JoJo music?
It's just how my music isn't my style, you know what I'm saying?
You don't like bands in the coupe? Alright, I'm done.
I'm not saying I don't like it.
Was there a way to lock on enemies? Cause I'm getting beat up.
Yeah, I think so. But don't you have to press like L1 or something? Why not? I think that's fly.
Where am I going? Get up.
Oh, stop.
I see a complete looking ass.
I know you ain't talking about kick. Move, I ain't looking at you. Why you looking at me?
You like dusk.
Finally, the final boss.
Oh, I see you.
Why are you still playing? Jalen, you know, like, you're on YouTube, right? You turn off your phone, but the music is still playing. The video is still playing.
Yeah, that used to always happen on my LG.
What? You referred to that like it's a fire.
I kind of felt offended when you said that.
I mean, it did. Not lying.
Like you mean like it's like the oldest generation type thing? Yeah, I remember when
that. About that gold one.
Yeah, the one that I had right before I had this one.
Oh, I don't know how to fight this boss.
But what makes you look clean in the air is that it looks like you flailing your body. It doesn't look like you have control
yeah,
of where you're
yeah,
going.
Yeah, the ragdoll physics.
Mm-hmm.
Like, look at this. Benzin. I need to make like a. What do they call it?
What?
A mashup.
Oh my God,
a Gravity Rush mashup with Cardi B
Bro,
music in the background.
Technically, that could be considered AMV since Gravity Rush is pretty much anime at this point. Let's be honest. More of an anime than not anything.
It is. Where am I supposed to go?
I'm pretty sure they have compilations of Gravity Rush to make movies there. The Gravity Rush one.
Oh, that way? Oh. Oh, that's how I did it. I stayed in gravity mode. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? I'm getting kind of mad. All right, find ore.
Bro, I never finished the final boss. Huh? Don't kill me.
Don't kill me.
Bro, you don't.
Stop screaming, bro. You're not gonna die, bro.
Yes, I am.
Are you not? Alright.
Imagine being a jumping hedgehog with no emeralds fighting this big giant galactic monster.
Bro, this is the nigga I'm fighting right now. I'm fighting Kieran Jarvis.
You gotta look.
Dang, hey, that's Kieran and Keenan.
Right. Oh my god, this shit is hard.
Well, if Kieran was fast, that'd be.
I put it on hard mode. Okay, here you go.
Wait, what's that circle again?
So I'm out of juice! No! Oh, yes.
Huh?
Is Raven blue?
Yes. Like, she's red and in her normal state. I'm finna look at it.
Jalen.
Game harder. Imagine I have to dodge those rays.
Have you ever fight the final boss? Oh my god.
Oh no 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 no.
Why is he going faster? Fuck.
Don't scare me, you ogre.
Bitch.
Boy, you know how funny it is to hear the words. It's hard to find someone over the battle power of 1,000.
Gosh, dumbass. Well, I forgot he can double jump.
Wait, what are you talking about?
I forgot that Sonic can double jump.
Oh.
Mom, I'm talking to you.
Oh. I was about to say, not stupid it was sound to say nowadays. It's hard to find somebody over the battle power of 1,000. It's like Dragon Ball.
I'm finna run out of juice!
Die!
Oh, my juice came back in time.
Bitch! Boy, you falling from a hole. Well, you about to fall.
Wait, you thought a Kieran shot, Marlon?
You already
saw
the Kieran
shot? Marlon, did you see the Kieran shot?
Let me see.
Oh my god.
When you make a clumsy ass fall but find out that you got gravity powers, looking at it.
No, 100
feet. This shit was funny in my screen. You just kept falling at the last
second. Oh my god, I keep on popping up in my mind when you say Andale. I just made a joke saying, like, why you falling and you know you got gravity powers, your conscious saying Andale, Andale. Hurry up!
Die!
Oh, you think you're clean? What the freak?
Yes.
Dang, that was a fall out of nowhere.
Oh, you think you're clean, yeah?
Took the most random fall.
You did take the most random fall, though. Like, what's the chances you would have fall right there?
Okay, do you know who I am? I'm Cat.
Don't mess with me.
Wait,
what
just
is that thing?
I don't know. It's like you gotta like open up. It's like a shell. Oh, it broke. All right, gotta worry about that no more.
Die!
Nope. Sorry.
I never heard Kieran scream like that.
Bro, that's like my fourth time screaming like that.
That was like a pure scream. Like, that was like a...
Whoa! What is he doing?
Like, that screen was a raggedy that just sounded.
What is that? Clean.
No!
Well, get. I'm gonna die. I have no range.
Oh. Okay. Alright. I'll play.
Jayla, do you just hate it? Like. I'm done. No, I died. I'm done playing this fucking game.
Let me in! Open the gates!
Well, time to play Minecraft.
I want a tail.
Jayla, you know how, like, you're on the final boss, right?
Mm-hmm.
On Sonic?
Mm-hmm.
You have, like, one ring. No, you have zero rings. And he's the boss about to die, right?
Mm-hmm.
But you just die somehow.
Yeah, bitch. No. I'm just playing.
I hate that. I hate that, like, that little, like, feeling of rush that you get. You're, like, almost done. But you die and you have to do it all over again from the start.
I'm pretty sure that's bro, I swear to God, like, every single Sonic boss, the final one, they just be spending, like, one move.
Death Ray!
Don't you hate it when you get a boss's life health? I mean health down, and then yeah, you gotta restart because he fucking one shot at you. Yeah, that's so.
You punch me from that far? Oh no, you finna get destroyed now. They just made me mad.
Yep.
You look, I missed that kick.
My life. I'm just playing Minecraft.
Look at that.
Get! Oh no 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 no!
That should be your chill game. You get mad on Fortnite, you go to Minecraft.
I don't do that. I wish that was my chill game.
Hey, where can you go? Look at this nigga profile.
I'm gonna go play Minecraft real quick. I'm mad. I wish I would hear him say that. That's the day that I delete my PlayStation account. Move! Okay, that didn't work out.
Nigga, by the time you hear that, we gonna be in senior year. Ain't no way he gonna say that nowhere near now.
Ooh, don't say senior year. You just made me kinda scared. Oh, God.
Even though we stay by each other a lot, so it's not like we change.
We don't need to talk about transformations. Not yet. That's too it's too soon. I hope you don't have a hunchback.
Who?
Like a humpback.
Why would I have a hunchback?
I hope none of y'all do.
Pretty sure none of us will. As long as you don't slouch a lot. I don't slouch no more. I used to in middle school, but I don't slouch no more.
Okay.
You're not supposed to slouch. It's bad for your posture. Keep playing. Your ass gonna end up hunched over. Look at him. Face.
I'm getting tired of these flying ships. Dang.
Like chips.
Ships.
Oh, I thought you said chips. Like, nigga, the fuck? It's not, look, don't you make a joke from that, cause dead ass, that's what it sound like you said.
Oh no, I'm just reacting like you said, look, while this giant flying ship with a city was like flying away.
I said I looked at it, I just saw this big giant ship just flying away as you said that, and I thought, like, what are you talking about?
I wanna go to the city.
Young boy with the steep.
Okay, you got gems. I don't care what you're gonna do. Oh yeah, I gotta buy power ups.
Oh my god, a fucking pickaxe. Nope. That's enough
for
that.
What you can and cannot do.
15 minutes.
What is that?
What?
I just reacted to the way I just whatchamacallit intimidated his stuff. What is this? Press square while dodging to initiate full counter. All right.
What the?
Who do you think you the shit?
Black Ops 4.
Who you think you the shit? But get your ass whooped.
Now that's the caption of the year. That's
2019. Yeah, I wonder who that is. It ain't me.
Yeah,
ain't me.
I ain't.
Okay.
So let me shit. Look at that.
Cause when I talk, I don't stop. You already have experiences. You already saw how I beat up Kenny and Zarell. Yup.
Aw.
Definitely.
I ain't into that.
Why are you laughing?
No, I'm just saying, don't put me in that. Hell? The hell is that?
I thought you were laughing because you think I'm lying. I ain't lying.
No,
just did that shit at random.
What was that sound? Karen,
I don't
you got
know.
A cat
a
or
giraffe dying.
A
bird? Oh. Probably a llama dying. I'm gonna try to do it again. Fuck, I can't do it.
Wait, try to do Zachary's bird.
Who?
Zachary's bird. When he got mad.
I can't even try that. Like,
no, I can do it.
Oh no, you sound like you gagging.
He put a carrot down his throat.
Anyway, what
is that?
Bird.
I'm overdoing a perfect impression. He said, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Like, what the fuck?
That nigga is choking.
They know bird.
I wonder how fast he turned around when he heard his bird make that sound. Like, this random noise out of the room. How can you live like that? It's like this random bird just
trying to go to sleep and shit.
Right.
When that bird had me tripping. Shit. Well, if I had a bird like that, I had to be smoking because I couldn't have no bird like that.
You better hope it's not freaking November.
Right, outside. It's going outside.
I wake up in the middle of the
no, it's going in the kitchen.
Get me something to drink. I'm
going on.
Bird,
I'm when my bird start acting up, I'm gonna hit it with a spatula and put it back in its cage.
You know, that just looking at him while you asleep.
You understand? Goku don't even abuse his bird, and it bite him. Just imagine what your bird gonna be doing to you.
Right, he all talk but no show.
What? You know what? I wanna search. I'm gonna search it up on YouTube. I wanna see a parrot getting on somebody in real life, like firing their ass up. This should be hilarious.
His bird be like, it's the vegan!
Oh my god. I need to see that. You know it's bad when your whole bird getting on your ass.
Where's your comb?
How you gonna have a whole animal getting on your case? That's bad. No sense.
I wish Debo would talk to me. She's gonna be my whole enemy.
2019, I changed too.
Looking at
all
places in
the
world.
I'll
be like, stop stealing my line. I'm your pit. I'll say what I want. Me and this together
good,
forever. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, I got it.
Such a classic.
What, Coon?
Alright, I'm still not in the city yet for some reason. I guess I gotta follow these plants to my destination.
I'm just trying to look for that one Sonic song. I forgot it was called.
What are those other emeralds called? Like those other set of emeralds for Blaze? Soul emeralds, yeah.
Bro, I can't remember that shit.
I thought they were called stone emeralds, like you just said. That's what made me think of it. They look like stones.
Yes! It,
Oh!
Do you remember this one?
Right.
Silver theme?
I remember hearing that. Do you know, like, those trampoline parks have, like, glow-in-the-dark parties?
Oh, yeah.
That's where I heard that from. Like the music.
I think I'll find that silver. The hedgehog thing. He need his own game.
Yeah, but Sonic Glory Days are over. You probably could have had it back then, but Sega's not really that successful anymore.
Everything was good back then in 2007.
Yeah, when we can barely acknowledge what year we were in. If I knew about Sonic like that...
Every game they release now is just ass.
It's just Sonic in like a new world.
Lost World! Bro, Generations!
What was that?
Forces!
Sonic Boom!
Oh my god. I hated that show.
See Knuckles?
You laugh like an old man.
Oh my god.
Imagine Sonic going Super Sonic and Sonic Boom.
Long ass legs. That nigga is tall as hell now.
He look like Goku.
I think he got a bandana on or something.
Yes. He built like a football player.
Nah, that nigga Knuckles look like... Oh my god.
I don't want to talk about Knuckles.
Sonic Mania. Sonic Sega All-Stars Racing. Okay, that game was fun.
I only liked it on DS. It was hard on console. Dang.
Oh, I forgot they're finna make a movie. Oh my god.
I haven't even seen the trailer yet.
They really finna make a Sonic movie. It's coming on November 8th.
It's like a real life Sonic movie, right?
I'm fucking scared.
They gonna make a meme out of it, call it a furry movie.
Bro, I wonder what Eggman gonna look like.
They gonna be looking like furries. Oh my god. Now I'm thinking about it.
Bro, there about to be a bunch of memes. Oh my god.
2019 is gonna be just like 2018.
Gonna be a bunch of reboots, movies, and shit. I know, like, what was that
furry Sonic.
Kim Possible, Bakugan. Ed, Eddie.
They're making an Ed and Eddie.
Yeah, it's a cartoon reboot.
So. Oh, I thought you mean like a real life movie. I was about to say,
Horny Sisters. What was they called?
I don't know. I didn't even watch that show like that. I think the best thing I remember is like that chalkboard, that board with a face.
Plank?
Yes. I liked him. I like the way
he
looked.
He bullied his ass going to break. I forgot his name. Jimmy? I don't know.
That music brings back bad memories.
Oh, hell no, I remember playing this game. When this nigga Shadow had a white girlfriend or something. Think he died or something.
What was the game called again?
Shadow the Hedgehog.
Oh, that sad game.
Bro, that game was not for kids. I'm saying no.
That game was depressing.
Yeah, that too. I swear, this was the most underrated Sonic game.
Because it wasn't for kids, just like
you said.
When
it was on hoverboards and shit.
Yep. You just pointed out the reason why it was underrated.
Like, I played it, like, when I went to my cousin's house. That was a long-ass... This game was ass. Oh, my God.
Did you know that... Do you remember that wider Sonic enemy?
Huh?
Like... Oh, yeah, it was Sonic Heroes.
Chaos?
Yeah, I was thinking about that game. Because my friend had the cover to Sonic Heroes, and all I can remember is just that ugly water Sonic dude.
That water dude?
Yeah, Chaos. But, like, he's, like,
what
Sonic
that? What
form.
What was the nigga named? Oh, it was, like... Metal Sonic? Yeah, him.
I hated Metal Sonic. I feel like he could beat up Sonic all, even when he wanted to.
Bro,
like, any
I remember like when Sonic was folding up first. Oh my, he beat the shit out of him.
Right.
Nigga lost. I'm done. Didn't that nigga turn into a big ass dragon or something? What the fuck? How did that even work?
I was so confused.
Metal Overloader. The fuck is this?
I think my favorite Sonic game, even though it wasn't really a Sonic game, was that Olympic stuff. I love the snowboarding so much.
The what?
The Sonic Winter Olympics, Mario and Sonic.
Bro, oh my god, I think I still have it on my DS.
I always went to that map, like that highway speed map. The snowboard.
Yeah, you still want it? My Olympics, and I think it's like 2000.
I sold my Wii. I don't got no more.
No, like for my DS.
Oh, okay,
wait,
maybe.
I'm gonna ask y'all a question real quick.
Yeah.
No, I just got back. Okay. So, if somebody told you to say a certain thing to somebody else, and the person you trying to tell them that thing to didn't want to be bothered with it, and another person jumps in talking about why you bothering them, they don't want to know. Is it really your fault that you had to tell that person, or is it like not your fault? Because that's kind of unfair. Because that just happened to me. This pissed me off.
Huh?
I was saying, okay, pretty much it's like, let's say the mailman dropping off your mail and your mail messed up. Are you gonna blame the mailman, or are you gonna blame the people who sent it?
I know what you're talking about. That happened to me today. When I was at that basketball game.
Deliver.
Remember when I said, like, at the gym, like, the people weren't, like, supposed to eat chips?
Yeah.
Well, technically, it was my job to tell him to stop eating the chips. So Zero was like, tell him. And I was like, I don't see nothing. And I got in trouble for it. Because, like, he was, like, really chilling. Like, I felt like I was messed up for doing something like that. Hey, it was just a whole lot of drama.
They're all useless in Fortnite.
I'm
blaming
the whole messenger boy. Like, nigga, I'm here to tell you the message. Don't get mad at me. It's not my fault.
Right, you're like, where did you do it? Like, why didn't you do it? Put this on me.
I'm talking about, go to the corporate.
Jalen.
Hmm?
Don't play that fucking game, was it wrong?
What game?
Fortnite.
Why?
Look, like, I was in squads, right? It was me, Keenan, and Zarel, right? Keenan was fighting, I got knocked. This nigga was just looking at me, then he just dipped.
He do not like you.
Everybody died. He was just Zarel standing still, then he just left.
I feel like he was talking to Kennedy. Was he like talking?
Hell no.
He was on the phone with Kennedy. That's exactly.
Then that nigga started talking. I'm done playing that game with him.
I bet you he was on the phone with Kennedy.
You got me crazy. I ain't got to play the game.
I swear to God, Jax is so fucking annoying.
He's made him remember. Zarel headshotted Jax with a dodgeball today. It was funny.
He complains so much when he dies.
Whew. Yeah, he competitive. If you only knew him in person, you would like him. Because he did not act like that in real life.
I really wish I would have saw that. Anybody can headshot it with like a...
Like you just heard a big...
This nigga would get pissed in playground.
Like all you heard was a... It just fell to the ground. It was funny. And he flops in the most hilarious way.
This nigga just leaves the party. He goes offline.
He'd be like, where?
You know what I want to happen? I want somebody to be talking to somebody else, like, just talking normally and then you get hit by the dodgeball, but you actually end the game. Like, you stop to say something like, what's up?
Have you ever been, like, hitting the foot, hitting the face at the same time with a dodgeball while two different people from, like, both sides? That's the first time I saw that today. We were playing Sharks and Minnows, but they were doing it, like, diagonally. They were cutting us off. That guy, like, he got messed up.
And he got double teamed.
So Real hit him with a strong headshot. And Ken just like clocked his foot. Yeah.
Did you finish it?
No.
Like how it's a little swag.
Well, the last thing I've seen was when Meliodas. Man, I don't even know the last thing I've seen. What, in the movie? Is there a new season?
Hell no. We've left this opening.
I think I'm done with the season.
Finally, but I don't remember Man nothing about back it. April.
Marlon, if you're still watching, I'm sorry, because I'm not making no progress. I'm gonna try to do this quickly.
Oh, this opening!
Because I want to go to the city. Oh, wait!
I'm not seeing a Hunter X shot here.
No. What episode are you on?
Imagine calling somebody.
Hmm? What episode are you on?
Nigga, I finished all of that shit. Shit. I haven't even finished the movie.
Why am I surprised? I shouldn't have even asked. I already seen your post.
But that movie was good. Oh my god.
Two more years! It was a lot about friendship. To be honest.
Hey, oh, you like this part.
It was a lot about friendship.
Oh, hell no.
Whoa! Wait. Whoa. It's a lot of confusion. Oh, and I got him on Oregon. Kick, kick, kick! Kick!
Oh, and I got him on Oregon.
Kick! Kick! Kick, kick, kick! Kick!
Oh, and I got him on Oregon.
Kick! Who copying me? Oh, that's Carrion. I thought you were like copying me somehow.
Hell no. That's what you kept doing. I was about to tell you shut up.
No.
I was like, why can you shut up?
Oh. I'm thinking this is Fortnite. I need to calm down.
If it was a fighting game.
What? There we go. Diego was talking about how like he be carrying us. Well, he be carrying y'all. Diego. In Fortnite.
Who?
Diego.
You talking about the one with the fucked up haircut?
The one that go over Kenan House, the Mexican.
You claim me the best? He sucks just as much as everybody else.
He claimed me and him are the best.
Don't you guys think we're
talking? He both in here trying to start conflict. That's
he's the one that fought Jacoby.
Because as soon as he got in the lunch line, hey, I'm gonna tell you a secret. Me and you is the best ones out there. Like, nigga, stop lying, because I know you said probably just said the same thing to Jalen.
He did say, bro, we were carrying him. Exactly what he said. He said that to me in second period.
Marlon, do you think I'm good at Fortnite?
Yeah, pretty much. As much as you play it, you should. Yeah.
At this point, as long as we've been playing Fortnite, if any of us are considered ass.
Oh my god, right when he said that just reminded me of like when I edited that wall and I headshot him with that deagle.
You know what? You're so pissy. That nigga pull out a whole rocket launcher.
See, that's an excuse, bro. I'm telling
that's
you.
That's probably gonna be our last playground.
Maybe.
Hell no.
Alright.
Nah, that's after this shit download in 20 minutes.
You can't count that. Can't count that. Alright.
That's good enough.
I shut up. I have my good bright days and I have my ups and downs, bro. Right? Shut up.
I can't believe my birthday is on Good Friday. That just made me mad.
Wait, what does that mean? Hold up.
I don't know what it means. Good Friday.
The 19th, right?
Yep.
What does it matter what day your birthday on?
Cause everybody be like, oh, it's Good Friday. And then on Monday, they're gonna be like, oh, Jaylee, why didn't you tell me it was your birthday? That's all I can imagine.
Damn, my birthday on Wednesday.
I ain't gonna lie, that's the only thing about Mother's Day being on my birthday is that sometimes my mom will let me stay home. Just because.
Who the hell would celebrate their birthday on a Tuesday?
Thank you, Nicky. I mean, thank you.
Mom. Well, I did 3 years ago. Well, 4 years.
Damn.
And then I celebrated on the weekend.
Better on the weekend than on a Tuesday.
Even if mine, isn't mine on a Sunday? I know it changes every year. Like it goes from each day on each year, it changes. I think mine was on a Sunday because my last birthday was on a Saturday.
I hated when mine was on a Sunday.
Shit.
Halloween on a Wednesday.
I hate when it's on a weekday. I remember elementary. I had to get like 5 years of it being on a weekday because my birthday was in the middle of school and I couldn't do anything about it.
I liked it.
I mean, I liked it too.
There's always somebody that gave me cupcakes.
I just hate how Jamin, people claim
I'm not gonna lie.
I used to... What?
You know how like eggs die and shit, right? I swear to God, if I go to Instagram on June 18th, I can see a bunch of shit 1 year anniversary.
You already know what you're gonna be like.
I can't believe it's been 1 year without you. You've done so much for me in this past 8 months. I only wish you could like last it longer.
Ugh.
Who recorded you?
Huh?
Who recorded you, Jay? I feel like they only recorded you and played it again because I heard 8 months the way you said it 2 times.
Oh, because you're watching my video too.
Probably 3.
I have audio sharing.
Reminds me of the stereotype.
Man,
the only thing I hate.
His mother getting all that money. Out of this.
About that birthday thing, I ain't gonna lie. The only thing I hated about elementary is how half of the people that I used to talk to say that they said that they claimed in elementary I looked like a person that didn't want to be bothered with nobody.
What was this?
You know what I hate? When it's like your birthday, your mom come up, she get everybody cupcakes to everybody. So that means the people you got into a fight 2 months ago, the people that were talking about you, the people that were bullying you.
I ain't gonna lie, I was kind of mean to this one dude. I was like, "Ma, hey, that's not my friend." I'm like, "Okay, yeah." I was being a savage. I was like, "That's not my friend. I'm sorry."
Because I had problems with a lot of people in elementary.
Hey, nigga, you think you get a cupcake? You ran on my block. Shit. No cupcake.
I had enemies.
Go buy your own.
Just think
you ain't no run.
From the science teacher to booger boy. Don't you touch
that! I wasn't trying to talk. Jayden. It's the fact that I was trying to stop talking, but I couldn't.
Do you like ever be playing Fortnite with Jayden?
Who?
Jaden who?
Who, the Fortnite mobile player?
You know, like, he used to have a box, but now he has curly hair now.
Yeah, I know.
Oof.
I know you're talking about.
Jaden.
I hate his audio. He sound like a Mexican on that.
Ooh, Jaden,
I thought he
Jaden
was Mexican
who?
At first. When I played Fortnite with him. Because they said he played on mobile.
Hold on, I got you.
The, whatchamacallit? The anime guy, the one that wears the headband.
Headband. You said headband.
I don't know what else to tell you.
Headband.
Hitman. Michael? I want to play for him, Michael.
Which Michael?
Michael, nigga.
Are you talking about Michelle or Michael? Because if you talking about Michael, I don't want to talk about Michael. I want to talk about, I hope he's talking about Michelle, not Michael.
No, I'm talking about Michael, nigga. Michael.
Oh, wait, I don't like that Michael. I thought it's about Michael, not Michael. No. I don't want to talk about him.
Michael. Four-headed Michael.
No. We're not talking about that beaver.
Michael.
That dude a whole beaver with glasses. I don't care.
Wait, which Michael?
We talking about the Michael in early college with the glasses with the big forehead. I remember one time. I remember one time
his walk was so stiff. He was walking past me and I almost bust out.
Right, remember when all those, everybody that looked similar to him was just walking past us randomly at lunch like, who is this? Like that one tall dude with glasses.
Nigga think he's so clean. He's so far close.
Hold on, I think I... Wait, just one picture. Hold on.
Yo. He had the soft leg up.
Right.
He was walking like he really had somewhere important to go. Boy, you had lunch. Sit down.
A whole kid and dying shit.
How you that skinny and tall, but that bold? Like, the way he used to walk was, like, bold almost. Like, I don't know.
Yeah, like, he walked like he on the streets. This my house. This my cafeteria.
Fuck, I'm trying to find that picture of Michael.
I swear, he used to do that same walk when, like, he walk away from the teacher after he gives the assignment, like, in middle school. Like there's, like, this one teacher, like she says her grades out loud. He says, 98. He did that same walk that he be doing at lunch back to my desk. But I guess what I just got, Jalen.
Who the fuck is this?
Guess what? We got Jalen.
I swear. We used to be close back then. We were a whole squad. It was me, Michael. It was me, Michael Zakori, and Deshane Davis.
Bro, oh my god, I just started that picture. What are you saying her name?
I remember one time Deshane and Zakori took a picture because they used to go out in 8th grade.
Dude, you stop laughing so hard and shit. I just thought about it. I've never looked at you in the eye, seriously.
You can't imagine me with those people, with Deshane, Zakori, and Michael in one set. You can't imagine them.
That sounds like something in 7th grade.
It was in 8th grade.
What we're doing. 8th grade. Yeah,
think about it. That seems like your type of group.
Why did mostly everybody leave?
I disconnected with a lot of people. Yeesh.
Were you good or bad?
Both.
Hell, that's like you never talked to them like that.
Zakori tried to be friends with me in 9th grade, but like he was always in freaking early college, so we can never talk.
He's still the same.
And we just disconnected. Like he always used to be like, eat breakfast with us, and I always forget.
You always just said breakfast, but never used to remember. I thought he goes to eat breakfast and he's going to Ottawa. That's been a custom and that's how it's gonna stay.
Yeah, I ain't changed
7th grade. That's gonna stay a custom.
I don't eat burnt toast. I eat muffins and granola bars and Dasani water. That's not disgusting.
I eat in donuts.
Right. I ain't donuts in a while. I don't like donuts like that no more. I was a kid back
keep
then.
Playing. You better take.
My whole life. Fuck. Ever since kindergarten. I ain't changing. So.
Boy, and it's funny because I remember we always go through that entrance door, so you had to take a long ass walk to where we usually sit. Shit, you laughing.
Remember that one time I had this sandwich from Sonic? And King was like, you need that sausage. That really made me mad, because that really made me not enjoy that sandwich, which was actually really good.
Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me.
He was like, oh, you eating that sausage.
Damn, everything in the fucking house just went black.
Even your dog? Yeah. Oh, wait.
Nah, he been black.
Hey, my spectrum been messing up, I can't even lie.
Oh my god.
Where did Damien go?
I like how he reappeared.
Ever since he got exposed, he hasn't been around. We're not finna talk about
that nigga
him.
Turned into a fucking meme. He's gone.
Nah, it's
bro, you know what's crazy, Kyrian?
Well,
your birthday on the 17th, his on the 18th, and mine on the 19th.
17th and of April?
Yes!
Why y'all got April birthday?
Remember when his birthday was getting celebrated before mine and Mr. Beer class? I was so mad.
I feel like I'm gonna lag again, so I might test my connection later.
Mr. Beer was like, happy birthday!
Did he not say that to you?
No, he didn't!
See, a little dick. You gotta let him know. Maybe he didn't know.
I was low-key salty. Because everybody was praising him for like a good 2 minutes.
Jalen, you gonna buy The Last of the Lesbians? I mean, The Last of Us, too.
Who is us? Oh, a game. Oh, my bad, my bad, my bad, my bad.
What the hell? I'm talking about the zombie game.
I thought you were trying to say like a couple or something. Like, what are you talking about?
Jalen, imagine you rage out in the middle of class. Like, oh, I see how it is now. You can play it. You can praise this black ass nigga, but you can't take 2 minutes of your time to praise my ass. Okay.
To praise the smartest black dude in class at the time.
2019, 3 years from now, you'll see.
I wanna go back to meet Mr. Bure again. I wanna see how you're doing. Please. You remember when we tried to say hi to him back in back in 8th grade?
Yes, you know how you come back to go visit the teacher and be like, hey, what's up? I did that, he said, go to your class.
Right, he treated us like those 8th graders last year. I mean, in 7th grade. God dang it, I'm thinking of it. So much nostalgia.
I'm trying to be...
Right, you know dang well you like this. Don't do this like that.
To be honest, I actually didn't do nothing to Mr. Viewer. The only thing I did, the most thing I did was talk.
What happened to Mr. Viewer?
We will never know. His ass up in the school system.
Yep, I'll be right back.
I remember he got me and said something about like, you could have been a freaking AP, but you did this. I don't know. He said something like that.
AP?
No, because like I had 94 and oh yeah. Because I went from like an A, like in the second 6 weeks, to a C in the third. He got on me about it. He got mad. I had like a 94 and I went to a 79.
He said, you could have been an AP. I was thinking about it. But you keep on messing up. The reason you're not AP because you keep on fucking up your own grade.
Hey, but if you think about that, if I ever went to AP, I would have been depressed. Because Mr. Viewer was...
You gotta kind of thank God that you went down from a 97 right. to a 73 or whatever, because you would have never experienced what we did
right.
in that last chapter of 7th grade. Well, you would have been so depressed.
Because the other class that was actually fun besides that class was 2nd period, and that was karate with Kyrian. I don't want to talk about that.
I ain't gonna lie, that would have made me depressed because I had no more periods with you until 4th period. And 1st period was kind of boring because I'm not talking to Kiwi. I probably would have talked to Brandon if we would have got on tomorrow.
Oh, of course, Brandon.
Damien. But.
Brewster would get into sometimes. Oh, yeah, that's why Kaden's so cool with me. I forgot he was in that class with us. Kaden.
I think for a moment, a little bit, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, Jalen, you know why I used to call you a bitch? It's because back in them days, I used to get on you along with Damien, but not as much, and you used to not do nothing back, or you used to try, but you used to fail.
Because I would never know what to say, but now I got stuff to say. I don't know. I never knew what to say back then.
You just wondering.
Like, what is it? What is funny? Like, I was overthinking it.
Now that you got comeback, I don't get on you like that. I might say one thing here and there, but nigga, I don't have to get on you like Damien. I never got on you like Damien. I just made jokes left and right, but not actually like
Damien. Dang, we called Damien the Black Luigi. We called him a Black Giraffe. We did a shoot.
Burnt ass match.
The one that we really got close was like at lunch when we were getting on. We called him like a burnt popsicle stick or something. And that was like right before we walked out. Walked out of lunch. That was funny.
That little ass boy. That's how we laugh. Boy, you don't have
me. I said, boy, you ain't talking like a burnt popsicle stick. And you just
actually yeah. That was the last joke he made before that Mexican girl that
that Pokemon. Yeesh.
She came out of nowhere.
Right, with this whole attitude, like, what are you, like, stop talking, shut up, like, who are you?
Get you. Oh my god.
Had a whole attitude for no reason.
Wait, who you talking about? She really was bucking in my face, bro. Did you, I don't think you saw that, but, like, it was, I called her the unknown Pokemon right as we got up to leave.
She heard that too.
She was like, what?
Marlon, who you call that?
Anna, whatever that Mexican girl name is.
She's so nice now.
Anna?
She's like, hey, Zaylin, remember me?
Oh, the Mexican girl.
Yeah, the one that go out with Angel.
She probably don't remember because I said that. I changed my identity now.
Bro, why did
I'm from middle school, but she never talk about what happened in middle school.
Angel does look like a school shooter.
He looked depressed. He got a weird haircut.
He always scares the shit out of him when his hands like this in some type of way. Oh my god, he just rubs them together.
He doesn't even say hi to get my attention. He just grabs my shoulder every time. I'm like, oh, that's Angel.
Follow you, I'ma cut your fucking neck.
Wait, which Angel? Oh, you talking about that Angel. Angel Banda is like him, but not depressing.
I just thought about Xavier and flipping that angel over.
Oh my god. Not that angel! I'm not talking about Big Angel.
I know which angel we're talking about.
Exaggerated ass females that greet you when you meet them in school.
Big Angel used to always get on me when I was. Because, like, he used to always, like, touch my Jordans when I put him down for karate. Like,
why you always mess them up? Why are you always so dirty?
That's why I don't wear Jordans like that no more.
I remember he used to make the joke that Amari used to like Yasmin, and I swear he used to.
Bro, I can't think about how long ago coat he'd be wearing.
I know they like.
That dude look like freaking. Who's that dude called?
Inspector G Gadget, bro. I'm telling you, that nigga be like Inspector Gadget.
I forgot that dude's name.
What?
Sherlock Holmes, that's who he'd be looking up to me.
My dear Watson. No, it's elementary, my dear Watson. That's what.
I still don't know the quality. I still don't know his main thing, like what he does.
What?
Like, I don't know what he's about. Amari? Yes, I don't know what he's about.
There,
like, carrying, like, he likes anime and memes.
That's it. Nigga, there's nothing special.
Marlon, you're like an artist. I don't know what Amari is.
Ever since he joined choir, he think he's the shit now.
He think he the thing and everything, I swear.
You mean what he's special at? Because I'm not really about art. Well, I am. I'm not that life.
Nigga think he knows everybody.
That's more of something I'm good at.
Right. He be hanging out with Keon like they really know each other. And he like, he got surprised when he said, oh, you know Kiana? You know Tierra? I didn't know you know all these people. Hey, like, of course, why would I not?
Well, I would have been laughing if that nigga was like, there's a lot of people you...
I swear, Amari act like the bigger version of Josh.
He act like he cool. He not cool. Shut up.
Dang. You get... He might talk to the cool kids, but not a good way. They don't like you.
Boy, I remember that transition from 7th to 8th grade where Amari actually grew some balls. I remember in 7th grade, he was a little bitch.
I don't remember seeing him in 8th grade.
That's when I used to feel sorry for Gendon, because he had nothing to say back.
I low-key feel like he insecure. That's why I feel like he like dressed up like he clean or something, because he don't want to get talked about. That's why I be feeling low-key.
Well, ain't nobody gonna talk about him. Boy, after that, we finished him off.
Hey, he got new bullies now.
Ever since we caught that alien-ass girl, his girlfriend, I'm pretty sure we finished him off.
That bitch haunt me because she was trying to get on my ass one day.
Bro, that nigga choked her against the fucking wall. I'm done.
I blame that foreign ass bitch. She thought she was doing something.
Bro, ever since sixth grade, he was doing something.
I'm talking about old predator. I don't want you near me.
Oh yeah, we used to always see him walk with her or something. Saying they look just alike.
Yeah.
Amari.
His ex?
Did Amari ever tell you that he got X'd out by a gay dude? Did Amari ever tell you that he got X'd out by a gay dude this year? That was the funniest story I've ever heard.
His butthole taken.
He got X'd out by a gay dude? Damn.
Yep, must have been in the choir.
Switched over? It's crazy.
Cause he said, the dude said something like, "Hey, you fought."
Is he serious?
Yeah, it was the way he, like, his voice. And, like, the way, like, he took his head backwards. Oh, my God. I can remember it.
Oh, this is a nice thing. Oh. I don't know.
Stinky at his birth. Don't breathe on me.
You die, man.
Why am I still in this world? Ding.
Definitely get his ass whooped.
What?
There's too many enemies on the screen for me.
Damn, you still at the beginning.
I've been talking! Oh lord. What is
Throw
that?
Your rocks!
Man, now I want to play Legend of Korra, but they don't have it in the game no more. Like in PS4. Where are the rocks?!
I thought it was gonna throw that nigga over.
Okay, I'm getting. Okay, hold on. Dang! Let me take flight. Well, time for kicks.
Let me take flight.
Yup. Mm-hmm. Yup.
I mean, it would kind of make sense for you to stay in the air. It's kind of your power.
Well, I forgot. Oh no, never mind. The camera angles. Dang, I was going to ask him a question, but I forgot it. Karen.
Yeah.
How did we meet?
Sixth grade.
Oh, I forgot. You know what's weird?
Yeah.
What?
We always had one class period every year, but we somehow could. I don't know.
What?
I didn't expect us to get this far.
To do bullshit? Yeah. We always never split up.
Like, to get this close. And we had, like, the same, like, one class period, like, every year. Like, sixth grade was, like, gym, karate for middle school. We didn't have one ninth grade.
I'm pretty sure
I don't think we had one for seventh grade. I think we did. Like, we had karate for both years, right?
Switch up classes.
Probably not.
I don't think we had a class in seventh grade. So it was like on and off in school. Like, we barely saw each other. So, like, sixth grade, we had a class. Seventh grade, we didn't. Eighth grade, we did. Ninth grade, we didn't. And now we do.
Shit, I think the only thing we did in eighth grade was his
karate.
Chill. Go to the sword to come back.
Oh yeah, that's what we did in seventh grade too. We did that in seventh grade too.
Then we just go to the college, you know?
Oh yeah.
How is this only like one of the solid groups of people I have to fuck with? Because I don't know. other people out here tripping. When it comes to friend wise, I ain't know why. At least half of them I know. Some of these things in me.
You know what's crazy?
What?
In 2 years, we probably won't even be talking to each other. Like at the school.
At school or after school?
Like after we graduate and stuff.
That just depends on us. If we want to keep talking to each other. If we get tied to each other, we won't. But trust me, if we really wanted to start keep talking to each other after school, we would find a way to do that.
I'm just going to be real. I'm not even going to lie. I think the only person that I'm going to be talking to like after high school is Kenan, to be honest. Like from this school. I don't know. I just feel it. Where's that? Oh, I found. What am I supposed to be doing? I'm supposed to be going here.
That's a shame.
What?
I mean, to be honest, that friend thing might be true, because I know as soon as I get out of high school, I'm going straight to California. After the first year, I'm going to California to go to the Art Institute to start my art scholarship.
Hmm.
I ain't got no time to waste looking at it. I gotta gain my job, keep my money, and go out there. That's gonna be a nice little trip too.
Hmm.
That's gonna be sad though. That's a real cool ass nigga. Just imagine, just cut that off. Well, that's it. Man.
I'm gonna be an entrepreneur. I'm gonna be my own businessman.
You could be.
It's easy.
What's that?
Like if you're in the stock market, if you do stock marketing, then you can know a lot about entrepreneuring.
Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, stockbrokers. If you want to be a stockbroker or a CEO or whatever, the stockbrokers make a stock. Yeah, they're brokers, not breakers. Stockbrokers make a lot of money. They just have to make sure they get sales.
And they gotta take a risk.
Yeah.
Like the more money you put in will be the more money you put out, or it just won't go up.
Yeah, but really stock you're a stockbroker, it's really all about what's up in the economy and what's down. Like nigga, let's say gas is the one thing and like this certain product is another. You focus on gas a little bit more than the other product. It's not really that hard, but that's it. Because there's percentages to it. I can't put too much into it because people might not buy like from that long.
Yeah, like if it's like something like on like styrofoam, yeah, that'll make a lot. Because it's like a standard material that everybody use for like food trays or cups.
Yeah, but at the same time, you wouldn't want to put all your money in. I know you know that, but
I gotta fight this man. I forgot. This dude with this freaking grappling hook, this Chinese man. I'm finna whoop him. Oh, wait, I gotta hit the targets first. Armand, this part, they're gonna sabotage me. I'm just gonna tell you straight up. Like, you see how I'm hitting the targets right now? Like, sooner or later, they're gonna, like, blow them up because they're gonna start cheating because I have gravity powers. Get the gravity! Don't come back on me.
See, I tend not to think about that part of our friendship.
What
at the
fuck?
Same time, kind of fucked up. Cause we really won't be fucking because after a while.
I'm probably gonna go to another country, to be honest. I don't know.
Dumb new ass niggas to talk to. Trust me, they're gonna be jiggling on that dumb shit.
Oh, I thought they exploded.
Oh, they did it!
Oh, you saw that?
Yeah.
They flop. All right. Cause this really made me mad the first time. I'm just gonna watch her. Wait. Oh! Alright, yeah, I'm done.
Damn, I can't believe it's already January. That fucking fast.
Oh! Kick! Hate this Japanese cheater.
Oh shit, I got 50 V-Bucks tomorrow.
Oh, so he didn't know they were cheating. Oh, it was a man. I forgot about that. Ooh, I'm gonna whoop him!
Yes!
Who are you gonna get whooped? Wait, Karen, how I lock on to him?
I don't even. I think it's R3.
Alright. Oh, there you go.
Ooh, nope. Yeah.
Wait, where'd she go? Dang! Alright. Okay, I don't like this.
New whip got no.
Play Portal Knights.
Ugh. Why do I still have that game downloaded?
What?
That what?
Fortnite.
Oh shit, I'm gonna play.
Why do I still have it downloaded?
I don't know why I still have it downloaded. I don't like it.
I don't either.
I'm pretty sure the three of us can make it fun.
Hmm.
If we tried. Why did I get off it so fast?
Me and Dungy, everybody got tired of it. Cause it was just retarded.
Shit, I know Tevin still played that fucking game.
Cause I couldn't find them.
No, like, it's just annoying. Like, the progression. Like, we can get to World 3 and still barely have anything.
I swear to God, I always keep folding.
Oh my God!
Nigga just one hit me, I'm down.
I right. I'm a master at fighting. Look at that. Man, I'm a... Fire your ass up. Get this shit.
Nigga, I'm right behind your ass.
Bitch!
Bitch. Oh shit. Get your little ass over here, boy. Come here, boy. Yeah. What's good?
Kick! Nope.
I almost did.
There's ring outs?
Stop. Bro, I'm gonna fucking die. Bitch! Yeah, what's good? What is good?
Oh, you think you're good at the game now? Oh, okay.
Yeah, look, come on. Join us.
Y'all have fun.
Okay, is there a speech I can give you to convince you?
What?
I swear to God, it's just like Trove.
It's just Minecraft.
It's not.
Y'all have fun collect cotton. I ain't doing that shit no more.
Why the fuck I'm still playing this game? What the fuck? I died. That nigga finna one hit your ass.
Alright guys, I got the broadcast. See you later. Because I want to listen to some music while I play this game.